shown my work at the San Diego Art Walk and at the Delma Fair. I've won some awards in some of those shows, which made me feel very good. My first teacher was Olya, and I started painting in oil with her. I took some other classes with other instructors. However, I always returned to Olya. I think she is a wonderful teacher. She has a very good eye. She pushes me to the limit, which I really need. When I say, "Oh yeah, am I done?" she says, "Oh no, not yet." I'm having a lot of fun.